most important is what we call the biology of the tumor. Cancer occurs when cells divide fast and keep growing in spite of controls. In some cancers, these controls are very grossly deviated and they grow very, very fast, especially blood cancers. Whereas cancers of other tissues like skin or breast or muscle, they grow slowly. Slowly means relatively slowly, need not be very, very slow as such.